drivers at the gate for Heat 13. Ian Cartwright, Peter Collins, Andy Hayes, and Phil Crump. Oh my goodness me, well I was about to say he's really throttling it up at the start there, and he went right over the back.
Yeah, well that was going to happen right from the start. He was winding the throttle and letting it off too quickly, you know, and with the wet conditions and the deep track, it was just bound to happen.